Sweetheart, what did you do to yourself? You got yourself tangled. It's not too badly. Calm down. I'm going to get you. Is that better? Now, shall we get you off? I'll get over it. At this stage, at this hour of the day, you can get over it. Let me have a look. See, he's actually calmed right down and he's letting me get him off now. Right, he's got himself. No, he hasn't. Good. Good, 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 because I don't want him off until I can. Until I can get him free. And I want him in my basket, not escaped. Okay, I've got him now. It's a matter of controlling him now and not letting him get tangled up further. As he has. Settling him down. He really wanted to get away. He thought, I'm free now, I can go. But if we let him go now, he's got damage to his wing and he'll die. So, don't know what that stuff is on the wire, but. Where's your face? I think he's got damage to his mouth as well, but. Let me look in your mouth. Because he's tried to bite himself off the barbed wire, but the fact that he's drinking and he's not snuffling it out of his nose, except when he gets cranky like that, means that I don't think he's got damage to the roof of his mouth. Which is, it's all right. It's a girl, and she's probably lactating,
yeah.
So she's probably got a baby back at the camp. Which she wants. See, look at her. Look at that little face. Now, isn't that gorgeous? With the look in their eyes. So, you can let go of this now. Do you want another drink? Here, I'll give you another drink. Juice. She's only got the tip of her wing done, so I think so.